to dream never end. Yu Xia Qiu grew up in the countryside. At that time, the family's economic conditions were poor. When she was a child, her father told her that only studying can change the face of rural girls. Yu Xia Qiu is still grateful to her father for this motto. After resuming the college entrance examination in 1981, Yu Xia Qiu lived up to expectations and was successfully admitted to Suzhou Medical College, becoming the first female college student in Changjiang Village. At that time, she dreamed of becoming an angel in white after graduation. Finally graduated, Yu Xia Qiu, who wanted to go to Beijing to develop, was assigned to a Beijing hospital. But her father was really reluctant to fly his daughter too far. In the end, she was transferred to Wuxi Hospital and became an obstetrics and gynecological department doctors, from the inpatient doctor to the attending doctor to the Qiu truly realized her dream of an angel in white and won the honorable titles of top 10 young scientists in Wuxi and top talents in Wuxi health system. Just as Yu Xia Qiu was doing well in Wuxi, the development of Changjiang Village in her hometown encountered a talent bottleneck and could not recruit college students. Villagers, every word of you I told you, Xia Qiu's father. Isn't your daughter a college student? We went out here again, come back and help us. Just like that, with the persuasion of her parents, the people in her hometown, Yu Xia Qiu gave up her beloved medical career and returned to the Changjiang village where she was born and raised. Since then, she embarked on the development and construction of Changjiang Village. When he first returned to Changjiang Village, Yu Xia Qiu was like a freshman in the workplace, not knowing how to face various problems that she had never encountered before. She laughed at herself. I used to face patients before, but now I have to face the diverse needs of villagers and show businessmen. There is no bottom line. It is not easy to be a good village catcher. There are too many things to learn. After that, Yu Xia Qiu settled down and studied the professional and technical knowledges of related industries in the village level economy, and took the trouble to ask technical personnel for advice. At the same time, she took a break to go to the Shanghai Institute of Finance and Management and the School of Economics and Management of Tsinghua University for a special EMBA study. Yu Xiaqiu has long realized that if you want to develop the village level economy, you must know how to operate and manage. Since 2005, Yu Xiaqiu has been welcomed by the public and took over the positions of Secretary of the Party Committee of Changjiang Village and President of Changjiang Runfa Group. When she graduated from Tsinghua University, her vision had been placed on the blueprints of Liz, the Young Village Enterprise. In 2007, the Changjiang Village Enterprise formed a joint stock company. After 3 years of hard work, Yangjiang River Runfa successfully went public in 2010. Since then, the group has further developed. Yu Xiaqiu said with joy, "Today, the total asset value of the village has increased from 300 million yuan in 2001 to more than 4 million yuan in 2013. When the per capita and annual income of farmers has increased from 7,000 yuan in 2001 to 2.5 million yuan in 2013. Changjiang River Runfa Group was awarded the top 500 national private enterprises under the leadership of Yu Xiaqiu. Changjiang Village won 3 dazzling stars that the people of the village are proud of. One is the international number 5384. The Estero was officially named Changjiang Village Star in 2009. In one is the list star of Changjiang Runfa successfully listed on the Shenzhen Stock Exchange in 2010. Another is the National Civilized Village Star, won by Changjiang Village in 2011. The road to dream chasing is endless. Yu Xiaqiu said, "I'm not going anywhere in my life, so